Cincinnati, Ohio. Has a lot of names. Queen City, the Fountain City, a good-looking Cleveland. My hometown. Now, Brock Lesnar has been training for a fight his entire life. He trained to be an NCAA champion, trained to be a UFC champion, a WWE champion, but down there, you train to fight for your life. You train to fight for a better life. Down there, every day is WrestleMania. The stakes couldn't be higher. The pressure, pressure's off the charts. Cincinnati taught me everything. How to live, how to fight, how to survive, how to be Dean Ambrose. And this knowledge, I plan on passing on to Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. And I hope he's ready. Because in my experience, nothing hurts like an education. That's what I was telling this guy the whole time. I'm over here chatting with you and he's just saying, you know, all that stuff. Madonna's Bar. It's a great place to lick your wounds, to numb your pain, and they got a hell of an open mic night on Thursdays. Over the years, you learn a lot about yourself at a bar like this. Over a few beers, a few rounds of pool, you start thinking about the fights you won, the fights you lost. You start dreaming about fighting for the big money on the big stage. And all the fame and fortune that goes with that. And then you realize that that's all crap, and none of that matters. What matters is fighting for pride, fighting for who you are, fighting for where you come from. At WrestleMania, against Brock Lesnar, I'm bringing the entire city of Cincinnati with me. So it's gonna get ugly. Brock Lesnar doesn't know what pain is. Brock Lesnar doesn't know what a street fight is, not yet. But he's gonna find out. And he's gonna find out at WrestleMania. Bottoms up. That's why you're my guy. That's why you're my guy.